Field for tonight's sixth race is on the track and ready to pray to the post. Number one is Clearwater Chip, owned by Cheryl Street and Robert Lewis Sr., driven by David Miller. Here's two, Spike's Big Guy, owned by John Croner with Charlie Schoonover. Three is Sim Sam, owned by Inez Simmons, Ryan Holt, and the Reinsman. Four, He a Lucky Star, owned by Leonard Buckner with Tom Brinkerhoff aboard. Five is Lucy Rocket, owned by Albert Musillo and Ken Kirk, Jim Daly on the bike. Six, Unavenged, owned by Joanna Beaver and Stephen Heller with Jeff Fout. Seven is Siren Surprise, owned by Ruth Carroll. Dan Ader will be in the sulky. That's the field for tonight's sixth race. Exact and trifecta wagering. Welcome the NCS Healthcare Group. And this race sponsored by Plaza Auto Dealerships. Dave Caserta, the owner. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Spike's Big Guy and Sim Sam out for the lead. Here's Siren Surprise gaining down the middle of the racetrack. Clearwater Chip away smartly to fourth. Around the far turn, He a Lucky Star is next. After that comes Lucy Rocket and Unavenged. Speed duel here to the first eighth of a mile. Siren Surprise driving wide and hard gets the lead. Spike's Big Guy parks him second. Here comes He a Lucky Star up on the outside. By the opening quarter, a quick one, 28 seconds flat. Past the stands, they roll to the half-mile pole. Siren Surprise is there by three. Siren Surprise now being geared down a bit. Spike's Big Guy is a much closer second. Clearwater Chip third, He a Lucky Star. Boy, he's about ready to come, and he's out and moving. Around the clubhouse turn, Sim Sam is fifth. Ranging up on the outside, Unavenged, and Lucy Rocket is the trailer. Four in, three out there, double-deckered at the half-mile pole. Siren Surprise bouncing right along, 58-3, down the backstretch. Three parts of length for the every-step pace setter, Siren Surprise. At his wheel, disc in second, He a Lucky Star. Saving ground, Spike's Big Guy, third parked out there, Sim Sam, fourth. Clearwater Chip is now benefiting from fifth. Ranging up on the outside comes Lucy Rocket and Unavenged as they race to three quarters. Siren Surprise, He a Lucky Star. These two are matching strides in 1:28-1. Moving around the far turn, Siren Surprise continues to lead the way. He a Lucky Star is not done yet. Here comes Dave Miller flying up on the far outside with Clearwater Chip. Off the turn, in the stretch, they're on their way home. Clearwater Chip on the far outside with the most kick. Clearwater Chip, He a Lucky Star up the pile on Sim Sam. We're down to two. He a Lucky Star is coming back. He a Lucky Star gets it. Clearwater Chip second. Unavenged was third. Here comes the unofficial winner, number four, He a Lucky Star. Three-year-old Chestnut Gelding by Nuclear Siren out of Our New Star. Owned in Mount Eden by Leonard Buckner, driven and trained by Tom Brinkerhoff. Hard-earned victory here, 1:58-2 for He a Lucky Star, the unofficial winner. Inquiry sign is up. Welcoming the group tonight from NCS Healthcare.